Taiwanese archers have won 2 gold medals in the opening stage of this year's Asia Cup. The host of this year's event is National Taiwan Sport University in the northern city of Taoyuan. Taiwan won the women's recurve team event, while Taiwan's Ling Jiayu claimed gold in the individual women's recurve event.